weird. Oh, shoots off into three. Okay. Well, it's not ice physics, but do have destructible platforms. Nice! Table crystal, perfect for the lobby of a psychic. Alright, that's our paths for that. What's down here? Alright, that's that we unlocked. Okay, I saw that little hole in the wall, and I'm like, is something gonna pop out of that? And yes, indeed, something did. We have to pick it up. Nice. That's a big one. Get that. Oh, I see. Dang it. I accidentally carved into it. Okay. Easy. Yep, I figured that was going to be like that. Oh no! That's close. Oh, that was a goner. Oh, shoot. All right, that's dangerous looking. Hazardous cave. No. Ooh, that was close. Okay, it wasn't that close. Screwing this all up. Good thing I'm not on a timer. Ineptitude at platforming starts to show. There we go. Ah, dang it. Just a little too early. Finally made it. Okay, it's time to be a mole again. think I missed anything. Worried about missing stuff hidden in these cotton balls. Something there. Yep, there was a star. I think I got everything out of there. It is not being eaten by a frog, it's just the mirror. I think I got everything. Just missed the 5-star, but I didn't need it, so it's all right. Seek. That one's gonna go right there. Let's go way over here and throw it. Now I'm hungry. Dinosaurs. We can use his head to jump up there. But first, go see Zeke. Minutes, that sounds easy. There's one. Come here, monkey. There's a sneaky monkey. I saw him. Doesn't look like there's one in there. We'll find out. Well, that was just a huge mistake, wasn't it? Must be in here. There he is. Figured as much. And another one. It's all right. Went all the way back to the garden. I see you, monkey. There goes one. Up here. Okay, there wasn't one up there after all. There's the last one. Sunflowers are nice. There. I'm caught up on that. Let's go back over here. Dino heads. That's kind of weird. But let's do it. You'll pay for that. Okay, maybe not. Oh, neat. Alright, hold on. I gotta see this. Okay, I can get in. Going right on for a ride on the dino head. Don't want that. Oh no, I missed it. I knew that was gonna happen. Trying to get smart and grab a bee, and I don't need to be doing that. Hello, Chi. Yeah, I had to work last Sunday, so I'm taking a comp day today. So many bees. How are you doing today? Oh no, I'm gonna miss my ride! No, it's gone. Alright. That was close. Flaming torch can really brighten up any dungeon lair or foyer. Tricky, tricky. Whoa, what are you doing? That's a heck of a snail. No, I'm gonna miss him. They disappeared already. I see that over there. No, no. It's not very friendly. Forgot that one rolls. Let's go straight. Your game is cute. It is pretty cute. Look at him. Is this the same as the Wii U game or is it a different one? This is a this is the Wii version of Kirby's Epic Yarn. There's a 3DS version out now. But the 3DS hurts my hands to play, so I got this one instead. Dino Jungle CD. I can't remember if I got all the treasures or not now that I think about it. Played this with Den Den. We got annoyed by the lack of challenge. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to be challenging. I'm enjoying it. It's definitely not difficult. But, you know, it is what it is. Somebody like me, I'm bad at platforming, so it's challenging enough. Okay. Like, these are scary for me. Okay, I need that for one of the apartments. Sliding down the snake. It's slow enough paced where I don't get overwhelmed. So, really the challenge for me is getting the collectibles. Treating it more as a hunting game than a platformer, really. Where's this one go? It opens up the boss. Scary. Gotta fight a big bird. I like that they make an example out of that poor Waddle Dee. Okay. That's bad. I've learned. Ow! I didn't learn. I Ooh, that's a lot. Oh, jeez. That was cheap! What a cheaty bird. It's not that easy for me.
We got the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched two pieces of patch land together. Meanwhile, back in Dreamland, the Waddle Dees were very busy inside Castle DDD.
Let's go. Hop, hop, no slacking off, barked King DDD.
Just then, the king noticed that one of his Waddle Dees looked a little... strange. That Waddle Dee was actually one of Yin Yarn's creations. Soon Dreamland will be wrapped around my knitting needles, Yin Yarn cackled. What sort of plan was he stringing together?
Stringing together. Nice. Hilarious. Tempered Temple. Did Zeke say another level was up? Let's go see. Yep, got that one. Getting into 3 stars. Might actually get a little harder now. Stupid. There he goes. No, I missed. Wait, there's one. Oh. Oh, okay, got him. This one's being tricky here. Alright, I've missed one somewhere. Wait, was that it? Guess not. Where is it? There he is, good God. Dino eggs. There. This was the new one. Okay. Oh no. This looks scary. You're not doing any good throwing them all in the lava, dummy. Nice. Okay, can't run this fire truck. Ooh, get it quick. Hit him. Okay. camel pillow. Okay, now this is two different platforms. So, which one do I want? Guess I'm going this way. Multi-square music. And I missed that, but that's fine. Feel like that could have gone worse. Another Beedrix. Dusk Dunes. That's the last one here, I think. Let's go do Beedrix's real quick. I haven't looked at these yet. May as well buy all this. Got no reason not to, I guess. Still don't know how to upholster anything. Definitely want all that stuff. Why? I don't know. Okay, it was Beedrix that we wanted to talk to. But let's see what we can put in here. Hmm. I got the dino slide. I need this one still. And whatever that is. Wait a minute, I thought she said there was a new one. He lied! Or was it Beatrix at all? Such a liar! I'll never be able to trust Beatrix again. It's another race that I'm really bad at. Wow, that's a lot. Get crushed! Has the power to fly. Oh, look out. Nice. Oh, I missed the hourglass. Funny. I'm the winner. But you gotta die anyway. Prince Fluff always shows up at the end to share the glory, but he doesn't ever do anything. Alright, but I need that hourglass. Thank you. if I can remember where it is. It's right up there. I missed it again. Alright. This time I'm gonna remember. One. There we go. Got it that time. That's a good stage to collect beads on. Nothing else. Finishes up this one already. That didn't take long. Zeke has another thing for us, so let's go take a look. Maybe, unless he's lying to me too. Lying to me. Look at him. What a bunch of liars. I can't trust these people. I built their house for them, furnished their apartments for them. And what do I get? Lies and deceit. Diedrix, you suck. You're the worst. Tracks. Okay. I can use it as a step. Doing. Thanks, I guess. Oops. There's the stuff here. Oh, he looks dangerous. That's hilarious. Cat, you're in the way. Can't see anything. Alright, there's Stompy Men. Oh, I can hide in those, okay. Boink! No! I was tricked. Oh, there it is. It's up there. A robot. 10 robot is a very expensive vintage item.